Guys, welcome back to my channel, aka it's Niecy, and I'm here with another video. I am a self entrepreneur and a self-taught fashion designer. So today in this video, I will be DIYing a shirt that I bought, and I am going to rhinestone it. I bought a rhinestone gun a couple of weeks ago and I haven't really tried it out, so I'm going to try it out today. I bought the shirt from Target, this from Amazon. The kit that comes in it has the gun, the rhinestones, applique stuff, and so it's really good. Right now I am going to start doing that, and then I will show you the process of how I did it, so stay tuned. So I got my tank top all laid out, and I have the gun. I haven't plugged it in yet because I'm going to design what I'm going to do first, because I don't want to start off gluing the rhinestones and I can't take them off because of the placement, so I'm going to wait on that. But first I will use this chalk, and then I'm going to draw out the design that I want. This is kind of like, it'll wash off or it'll be covered by rhinestones, so I really don't care. And it's black, so it'll be showing up. It'll show up on here. So that is what I'm going to do. But I just got to figure out a design that I want, and that way I can place it in the middle. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna start doing now. I could bring you back to the 70s. Oh my gosh, I never seen something so bright like the sky. Always got me. Oh my gosh, I never seen something so beautiful and red.